People affected by leprosy are often excluded from the society. This is because of the strong social stigma attached to the disease. Children affected by leprosy face much more discrimination because of their inability to speak up. In India, more than 1,25,000 new cases of leprosy were diagnosed last year, out of which 10% were children. At a time when they have to play, study and make the best out of their lives, these children are debilitated by leprosy, forcing them out of school. Leprosy steals their childhood. Many of them face the risk of developing lifelong disabilities, forcing them to social exclusion. When boys of his age run around and play, little Manjeet had to be wheeled into a hospital. 9-year-old Manjeet is from Balia district in Uttar Pradesh. He was diagnosed with leprosy and has been admitted to TLM Naini Hospital 6 months back. His little legs and hands had to undergo 6 reconstructive surgeries to correct claw hand and foot drop because of leprosy. But that hasn't stopped Manjeet from smiling and being joyful. He is recovering at TLM Naini Hospital. Even though he cannot hold a mirror as his fingers have been clawed and just operated upon, Manjeet loves to dress up. Manjeet's stay at the hospital starts with a nurse taking him to the dressing room for dressing his ulcer. Then, another nurse gives him his daily dose of MDD tablets. A physiotherapist at the hospital takes him out and teaches him to walk, as his legs were operated upon for foot drop and muscles need strengthening. To strengthen the leg muscles, he is made to walk on a treadmill. After reconstructive surgery, Manjeet's hand muscles also need strengthening. Another physiotherapist trains Manjeet using video games to strengthen his hand muscles. Manjeet has made many friends with other patients in the hospital. They crack jokes with him.
मंजीत के पिताजी एक खेती करने वाले किसान हैं जिनके पास अपनी एक छोटी सी ज़मीन है जिससे वो काम करके अपने परिवार का पेट पालते हैं। मंजीत लोग 6 भाई हैं। मंजीत बताया कि यहाँ पर आने से पहले वो स्कूल जाता था, लेकिन ये अपना एक एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करते हुए बता रहा है कि एक बार स्कूल जाते वक्त फुट ड्रॉप होने की वजह से ये गिर गया था और जिससे इसको चोट आ गई थी। तब से इसके पिताजी ने इसको मना कर दिया कि आपको स्कूल नहीं जाना है। साथ ही साथ परेशानी होने की वजह से मंजीत की भी इच्छा स्कूल जाने की नहीं होती है।
मंजीत इज ऑन अ पाथ टू कंप्लीट रिकवरी आफ्टर ऑल द सर्जरीज। हिज ड्रीम ऑफ गोइंग टू स्कूल एंड कंटिन्यूइंग हिज एजुकेशन विल सून बिकम अ रियलिटी।